Next up is a solution to a persistent household problem.
Hello, sharks. My name is Tracie Burress.
And I'm Glen Burress, and we're seeking
$50,000
investment for 20% equity in our company.
What I have in my hand is going to eliminate the worst part about doing laundry. But first, I want to share with you a love story about a lovely sock couple named Sal.
Oh, Lord.
And Sally Tube Sock.
I love sock buttons.
They had a wonderful relationship. One day, they went in for their weekly wash, gave each other a long, passionate kiss goodbye.
Hang on, my love. This ride could get rough. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, this is horrible.
Sal and Sally both went into the washer and dryer together. But unfortunately, only Sal came out.
Oh, no, no!
Sal has just lost his soulmate to the dreaded sock monster. And now Sal is forced to join the lonely, single, mateless sock club. SockTabs will make sure that every sock can keep tabs on its mate throughout the entire laundry process. Here's how it works.
One sock tab stays on one sock at all times. That way, you wear it throughout the day, and at the end of the day, you simply pinch the wings, tab it through its mate, and your socks are ready to go into the hamper
together.
Into the washer
together. And when you open up that dryer, your socks, guess what, come out together.
Are you handing out samples?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
So, Tracie, doesn't this hurt?
You really do not feel it.
You're right. Once you put it on, you don't feel it.
So what are your numbers like? What does it cost you to make a package? What do you sell it for? What are the margins?
Okay, a package of 24 is $1.25.
About $1.25 for us to make it. We sell it to our wholesalers at $4.99.
How many have you sold, Tracie?
To date. And we just started, because this is not a pre-revenue situation.
This
is an early revenue situation. So to date, we've sold just over $20,000 in about maybe
6 months.
Right.
It's not bad.
How have you sold it? Through which channels?
First of all, just good old-fashioned. Every single retailer in Rockford, Illinois that I have pursued with SockTabs, they're all carrying it.
So you're calling them one at a time.
Let me get this straight. In Rockford, Illinois, you've sold $20,000?
Absolutely. This is what I'm trying to tell you.
Well, some are online. We have online sales as well.
Okay, how much are online?
About 60% is retail, 40% online.
Listen, yeah. I love you guys, but I know people that sell things that put socks together.
Okay.
There's at least 5-6 brands I can think
really?
Of right now where, yes, there are.
And
I know,
we have never said that there was no competitors out there, Lord. The difference with our product that you guys really need to understand, this has a dual purpose. The dual purpose is that it can be a fashion accessory.
Fashion. Okay. Fashion accessory?
Because it's like a cufflink for your socks.
Customizable.
So think about it. We
team,
can put
team colors, team logo.
Tracie, you are a hustler.
I am.
You are.
I'm from 100% the South Side, and I believe in my product.
My problem here is I know people that make very competitive products to this. I think it would be a conflict for this business right now. I have to be out.
Now, Tracie, you know, I think people have bought a lot of this product because of the power and universe of Tracie.
I think you could sell any product.
You know what, you're giving me a lot of credit.
Tracie, look, I'm gonna let you focus on the right shark. I'm not the right shark for this deal. I don't really have a problem in losing socks. I don't see me putting this
America
in my socks.
America does.
And there's a competitive product.
That's because all his socks are different colors
okay,
and different
so
styles
what'd you
and
say?
Different
Let's
patterns.
Take stock.
I'm out.
So guys, how did you get here? What's your background?
Well, I'm a product of the inner city of Chicago. I'm the very first person out of about 27 of my first cousins to actually graduate from college. I'm now a pharmaceutical sales rep. I've won the presidential award reserved
for
only the top 7%.
Yeah. What about you, Glenn?
Same thing, raised on the South Side. My mother worked two jobs to put my sister and I through school. Went to Northwestern, University of Illinois Medical School, University of Chicago for residency. And now I've been in practice 19 years.
Wow.
Here's where I'm at. It's very hard for me to do this deal because if my Bombas socks guys found out I would do this, they would beat me so hard that I'd be hooked on painkillers.
Can
for the
I
rest
stop
of my
you
life.
Right there? One of the things that we want to pursue is to get a licensing deal with a shoe or a sock manufacturer. I know that you have a sock deal.
Yes, but you have to understand losing socks is where we make our business.
What we want you to do is maintain the socks that
you already
have.
You know how many moms
have.
Are afraid to spend $20 on their 12-year-old
socks?
They don't have to worry about it.
Listen, yeah.
I got guys.
I'm sorry, I love you, but I'm out.
No, Damon, okay.
All is not lost, Tracie. Mark's still in.
So is Kevin.
I am, that's
Can
true.
Can you imagine
I wish you hadn't
Mickey
brought
Mouse?
That up.
Okay. You guys are kind of thinking that I'm a little aggressive?
No.
3 years ago, I had a brain aneurysm. I was airlifted from Rockford, Illinois to Northwestern Hospital in the middle of the night, followed by an 11-hour brain surgery. And I can assure you that God brought me back stronger and more feisty than ever.
Mark, Kevin, are you in or are you out? Guys, look, I don't want to be in the sock tab business. That's just the honest to God truth, right?
Yeah.
There is no way I can match your passion on this. And that's always a problem, right?
I don't need you to be the entrepreneur. Let me do that. I just need an investment.
Well, look.
I need the investment.
Going out and get $50,000, I don't think that's your stumbling block. I think you want somebody who can match your desire to be successful, that can be there when you need them, right? You're just going to be a force of nature. I don't think I can be there for you. I'm out.
So one shark left.
Tracie, what I don't like, you're not full-time on this deal. You're doing it around your job, which is very lucrative one. If you're a successful farmer rep, your husband is a doctor, he's busy. Who's taking care of the sock tabs? There's no full-time person. It's an idea, it's a product, it's not a company.
You know what, Kevin?
So that's an issue.
Whatever I need to do. Everything that's happened to my life has prepared me for this moment, and I'm not gonna work part-time for my dream.
No, but look,
I can assure you that
I don't
right
think
now.
This business can ever replace the income that you're making a farmer rep. Because I think I know what that is. That's a big number.
It's a good number.
And I don't think you should do that to your
and
family.
And I would not put that in jeopardy.
I'm sorry. I'm out.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
I appreciate it. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Tracie, I'll give you $50,000 for 30% if my Bombas guys agree. Are you okay with that?
Come on. Of course.
Well, look at that.
Thank you so much. You will not.
I didn't want to let you walk out that door.
I appreciate it.
We didn't want to walk out.
All right.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Dive into the Shark Tank YouTube channel and subscribe now.